sense of the session. If you miss my first statement, the whole session you will miss. Usually speakers go on blabber and finally give a conclusion. Masters give the conclusion and expand. So my first statement is what you need to hear. Because after that you don't hear, I know that. No, people don't listen. Please understand. Till now, whatever was going on is an introduction to the majority of the principles. It is more like introducing the words I am going to use in this program. Now the program starts. Yesterday and today, I was only introducing the words which I am going to use, giving you definition, meaning. Only now the program starts. First, we are going to work on your inner image, Mamakara. That is where the first work need to be done. Cleansing, aligning, awakening, everything has to start from what you feel as you. Mamakara. Mamakara is the image you carry about you inside you. Please listen. Mamakara is the image you carry about you inside you. How many of you cognize this? And next statement I am making, it is not even the image you think you carry. At the very surface level, it is not even the image you think you carry at very surface level. That is why you have very contradictory mamakara, contradictory inner image. How many of you discovered when you pen down, there is a lot of contradictory inner image you carry? That is why I tell people, you are not one person, you are a group of company functioning in one person. Your body is not one person's residence. It is an apartment complex where some 200 families are running, one office is happening, one company is running, one mall is running. It's actually multiplex. It is not residence of one person. It's a multiplex running in one body. So actual inner image, please understand. In this session, we are going to find out the actual inner image. I tell you, please listen. Come to the space of listening. The actual inner image you carry about you is a single statement. Drop all the paper, pen, everything. It's a single statement you developed, out of which you build the, you grew the tree of Mamakara. But the root itself is a single statement. Listen. When you are born, you are a pure consciousness. Just pure consciousness. First time when you felt powerless in your life and imbalanced, cornered, or faced the conflict, you make a statement about you. That is your Mamakara. That is the actual ಕ್ಯಾಶುವಲ್ ಮಮಕಾರ ಆಲ್ ಅದರ್ ಮಮಕಾರ ಯು ಪೆನ್ ಡೌನ್ ಯು ರೋಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ರಾಂಚಸ್ ಅನ್ extension of that original mamakara. Please listen. The actual inner image that you have about you, deep within you, which is hidden from your conscious cognition, usually the actual inner image you carry about you comes out only when you are in deep conflict, pushed to the extreme confrontation. Usually you make the actual inner image mamakara before the age of 7. Before 7 it happens. After that, through many incidences, you build different mamakaras to suit that situation. Please listen. Actual inner image is the first statement you make about you. That is the first statement you make about you. Actual inner image is the root for the subsequent inner images. The subsequent inner images are all like branches. How many of you are able to cognize what I am saying? If you are not able to cognize, please raise your hand. I'll repeat once more. Yes. See, in the young age, your mom corners you for some reason, or your brother beats you. You go and hide in a room or under the dining table. You are completely powerless, shaken. At that time, you make a statement about you to you. I am weak. I am failure. You may make any statement. It will be usually in your mother tongue. It will not be in English. When you now relive, go back, you will find that statement clearly there. That is the first statement you make towards you about you. Surface level, you see, all the surface level inner images are all is branches. This is the original statement. Actual mamakara, building on which your life is standing. Now, I'll help you to identify that. I'll guide you to identify that. I gave you one example of sister, the brother beating and all that. Sometime you even fall. Means the extreme powerless moment. First time when you feel the extreme powerless moment, the idea you create about you is inner image, the original root pattern or the actual inner image. Getting it? You can drop the hands. Please understand, everything in your life is just to hide that actual root pattern. Everything you do is nothing but hiding that actual root pattern. Because actual root pattern is always negative self-fulfilling. Please understand, you do not come to the consciousness when you are powerful, when you are powerful and you become consciousness, you become conscious of world and life, you are an incarnation. But when you are powerless, only when you are powerless, you become aware of you and life. Original sin is nothing but the actual inner image you create. Usually the actual inner image you carry about you comes out only when you are in deep conflict and pushed to extreme confrontation. Please listen. It's a very important subject. This session you should not miss, because now starts the spiritual alchemy. Till the last session, what I was teaching is like an introduction to my dictionary. It's like a foreword. It's not a main body of the book. From this session, the main body of the program starts. The actual inner image you carry accidentally took shape in you during some incomplete moment and experience of your past. You will not be able to identify now. Now don't try to look and think back, oh, I think this is the moment. No. You may have to sit. Sit. You will have some 4 or 5 incidents cropping up. All the 4 or 5 you have to relive. One will lead to the deeper understanding. Deeper understanding, suddenly that statement will come up. Yes, this is the statement. Please understand. Please listen. I give you the example. I am giving you the example. Your uncle is beaten you one day. That was the strongest powerless moment you ever felt in your life. Means when you relive, before the uncle started beating, after you finished crying, these two you will remember. In between there will be a black, there will be a space. How much ever you try, you will not be able to remember. You have to relive till you complete and put the bridge. Getting it? That bridge which you are not able to remember now will be the statement of actual inner image. How many of you are getting it? If you remember a powerless moment of you and start reliving, immediately you will remember before and after. There will be few minutes or few seconds. You will just say that it's blacked out. Blacked out. Exactly, I have to think. Understand what I am saying? So when you bridge that moment, you will have that actual inner image built at that moment only. Right from the time of birth, your body, mind records impressions of pain and incompletion. Each of those impressions heaped upon one another, one over the other, and when there was a point when the whole heap becomes heavy load on you, that was the moment in time the first actual inner image is built in you. How many of you think, please listen, how many of you cognize, now I can at least remember 4 or 5 incidents, maybe out of these 4 or 5, one is the time I created my actual inner image? How many of you are able to grab? How many of you are not able to grasp? Okay, listen. Listen. You are born as a pure consciousness. First time when you became really, really powerless in your life, it can be any small thing. Now when you look back, it will be very small. Maybe just your brother did not give a chocolate to you and he was teasing you and you are crying for that chocolate. Maybe your sister is pulling your cloth, dragging you to school or somewhere and you don't want to go and you are crying to leave, crying and telling her, leave me. It can be as simple as that, but that is the moment, the first time when you feel totally powerless, that is the moment your cognition about you is created. The first actual inner image about you is created by you. If you create your inner image when you are powerful, you are an incarnation. I tell you, not for any pride or any, I just straight away introduce, I am telling you the straight truth with integrity and authenticity and responsibility and enriching. I tell you, I was very clearly aware when I entered this body. I just know how I landed and how the experience was, the whole situation and how I created me, the whole thing was completely happening in a powerful way, consciously. But unfortunately for all human beings, you create the first actual image about you when you are powerless. When you are powerless, till you get that, till you get that deep powerless moment, when you made the actual inner image and complete with that, you will not be able to feel completion with you. How much ever you try, you will not be able to feel completion with you. I tell you, once you just find that pattern and complete with it, suddenly you will see thousands of patterns are just dropping, withering away. I have seen many people, just by finding their actual inner image and completing, simply the alcohol, smoking and all drops from them. It's not that they dropped smoking. Smoking dropped them. They dropped alcohol. Alcohol dropped them. Means many patterns. It's not just smoking and alcohol. Many patterns. Some people will have the pattern of eating sweets. Some people have the pattern of certain way of talking. Many patterns just disappear.